What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to another video of Monster Hunter World Iceborne. We're going to be taking a look at the part 3 of Horizon Zero Dawn collaboration, which is Firebreak quest. In order to get this quest, you must complete the survivor quest first, so you got time if you still need to. So let's go ahead and get to it. Well, as you can see, we gotta hunt Savage Devil Joe. And don't let him get to where he got to get to. Ah! It wasn't me! Come on out of there. Hold on. Ah, that's bad. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. Alright, need about some time? Crap. Damn it, Vespoid. Oh my goodness. Oh, I gotta get out of this. Damn, Vespoid? Ah, really? got you. What? Ah. Man, everybody's just getting away with my stickies now. Ooh, got you by the neck. Oh, gosh. Ah! Yeah, you're on your own there. Damn it! Goodness, that was close. Oh my gosh, my man told me. Oh no! Doesn't look good. Gastodon always messing something up. Jeez, that was close. Smile! Got away from that. And we need to get some more ammo. So we'll be back. So instead of ammo, try to use good old greatsword. Alright, so we got how many? Got four? Daemon taken. No, we got five! Holy shit! Alright, so we got five Daemon tickets. Let's go ahead and get through these good results and get back to Smitty and see what we can do. Alright, let's check it out. So the Banuk Alpha plus armor. Oh, this is how you get stamina cap up. What's up? Okay, not bad, not bad. Let's see what the full set looks like. wow. Okay. It's interesting. Well, I tell you what, the defense status is pretty darn good as far as elemental wise. Now you get your full focus, full marathon runner, full stamina surge, and you got level 2 aquatic polar mobility, which is pretty much needed if you're going to be in Hoarfrost, and you get stamina cap up, so you get the max, you get the... I don't have to wear two pieces if needed, or you can always wear the Anjaneth armor and go from there. Alright, so that is a total of five tickets. Alright, so let's check it out. So that's from doing the original Horizon quest. Now you get focus type A, which is pretty darn shiny. Focus type B, even shinier, and focus type C, which is just glowing. Alright, so right now we're looking at a total of 8, so it's 5 for the full set, and 3 for all 3 types of focus. Now let's look at the bow. Alright, so let's see what we need. Oh, okay. So in order to get everything, you need a total of 10 daemon tickets. Which, that's not bad at all. I mean, then it got close range, paralysis, and poison. And a level 4 slot jewel, so... can't go wrong with it. Interesting. So let's go ahead and get everything. I'm not going to upgrade the armor set. I'm going to get the focus pendants, all three types. Going to upgrade the bow to the max. Might as well do that while we're here. And then we'll see how the full complete set looks. Alright, so here it is. The full armor set. With no decorations, no upgrades other than the war bow. And I'll give y'all a closer look at the armor. Alright, and there's the upgraded war bow. Alright, so that's going to do it for this video of Monster Hunter World Iceborne. If you definitely enjoyed what you see, make sure you smash that like button. And what do you think about the new armor set that they have? Is it worth it? Or should I just go ahead, leave it as is, or upgrade it to the max and probably take it out to the Guiding Lands or more quests? So leave a comment below and I will respond back like I normally do. And as always, I'll see everybody next time and have a good one.